Good afternoon. I'm Steve McLean with the Kentucky Retail Federation, and this is your COVID-19 Reopening Kentucky update for Friday, August 14th. Governor Andy Beshear announced 785 new cases of COVID-19 on Thursday, along with 6 deaths, raising the total lost to the virus to 796. The positivity rate currently stands at 5.67%, a number he and Dr. Stephen Stack, Commissioner of Public Health, have said they wanted to see lower. Beshear said he still believes that at the end of the week, we will not be seeing the exponential growth that was occurring in the state 2 weeks ago. Beshear and Stack continue to stress the importance of wearing a mask. The governor was asked Thursday if there was anything in state law that enforced retailers to not accept money from people not wearing a mask. The governor said his executive order requires businesses to ensure people are wearing a mask, and those who refuse and try to check out could fall under criminal trespassing charges, and law enforcement has generally agreed with that assessment. Earlier this week, the Federation sent an alert that employers may have to cover paid leave under expanded FMLA benefits for employees because schools are closed. These benefits were in the first federal COVID-19 relief package, and that alert is attached in this email. The Kentucky Retail Federation also joined with other state business groups in asking the governor to use a portion of Kentucky's CARES Act allocation for a much-needed infusion into the Unemployment Insurance Trust Fund to help offset a large assessment on our businesses and nonprofits who are already struggling for survival. In addition, they also asked Kentucky's federal delegation for at least partial forgiveness of the loan to lessen the blow to Kentucky's employers. That letter is also in this email. In Washington, the Senate adjourned with no agreement on a new COVID-19 relief package, but could be called back if negotiators reach a deal. Finally, due to the new meeting schedule during the interim session in Frankfort, the retail record will now be sent on the last Friday of the month to allow coverage of committee meetings, the bulk of which take place the final 2 weeks of the month. This is your COVID-19 Reopening Kentucky update for August 14th. The next update will be on August 18th.